Hey guys, welcome back to Doom Eternal DLC, The Ancient Gods Part 1. On the last video, I did the Blood Swamps, which was the second mission out of the three, and now I'm going to do the last mission. Let's get to it.
My God.
Everyone, evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Urdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Urdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Urdak in the sixth region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
I like the intern. He's like the only person that's not afraid of him. Doom Guy. Weak point, Blood Maykr. The Blood Maykr is a heavy demon that's invulnerable when its shields are on. The shields turn off during major attacks. Its head is a weak point. When the shields are down, shoot the head to instantly kill it. Ah, so close. You know, this game has really good design for levels. Look at this forest.
The demons now move freely through this world. Without the Khan Maykr, and since the awakening of the icon of sin here, seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.
Oh, god damn it. Not one of those. Man, that was a lot. Wow. It's gotta be that specific. Slayer Gates. Wasn't this an original campaign? Little map thing here. Auto map. Doesn't that just like show everything you need to know on the map? Like all secrets and stuff? I really like this effect. It's kind of like these are the flowers of this world, whatever this is. Oh, you die. Okay, I thought you can attach to that wall. Guess not. No, no, no. Whoa, look at this. Sort of looks like a boss fight arena. Whoa. Need to somehow get up there. Oh. Come back here.
Know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Missed. Another buff to- oh, here it is. I was gonna complain. just gets harder and harder. I really hope this does end in a really epic boss fight. Well, I don't know if it is, because this is part one of a DLC. Whoa. Oh, no, come on. I just saw it. What?
Sphere.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh yeah, it was barely enough. Resurrect the Dark Lord. What did that do?
Tablets. If you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you gotta be joking. Some more. Samer. When Samer activates the spirit shield, kill the spirits to make him vulnerable. So I have to kill them both. Okay, let's do this. This one's the most aggressive one. I really hate this one. I ran out of ammo. Stay dead. Oh, there's a grid going past by. You know, I totally forgot there's a grid. I sort of ignored that for this whole part of the battle. Ah, yes.
He was my servant. On my command, he removed me from this place. It is not required that you end his life. Your mission here is now your own. Consequences of your actions here are irreversible. The Dark Lord is the leader of Hell's armies. the Dark Realm. The fiercest among them, as only the strongest could rule the demons. It is you, in their world.
Man, now that was an ending. Honestly, I didn't expect that. Alright, that was Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods, Part 1 DLC. With an ending like that, I cannot wait for Part 2. Like, I wonder what's gonna happen. Like, obviously, you need to fight yourself, I guess, as the evil version. But man, isn't that interesting? So yeah, this is gonna be the end of this Let's Play. Let me know what you think about the game in the comments down below. And yeah, pretty excited for Part 2. Alright, see ya.